1. Use a wrench to remove the connector. 2. Rewrap the interface screws with thread tape, 10-15 turns. Last, we screw it back on with a wrench.
Last, we screw it back on with a wrench.